series.
Check and his team at FIFA are really what a job they've done.
Yes, FIFA, the International Soccer Federation, has done a great job against the coronavirus. Imagine what they could accomplish if they were allowed to use their hands. And some people say we need to flatten the curve. I say we need to bend it like Beckham. One reporter asked Trump about large corporations cashing in on federal grants, bombs, and small businesses.
Do you think it's right that major corporations, major institutions like the Ritz, the restaurant chain, like Harvard University, apparently got a lot of money under the CARES Act, money that was supposed to be earmarked for small business owners? Do you think that's fair?
Well, the one thing, I didn't get any. That's for sure. I didn't get any.
Okay, that really sounds like he got some. He's like a witness talking to a detective. What did I see the night of the murder? Well, I know one thing. I never saw me murdering anybody. Nope, definitely not 23 people between now and 1987. Let's just say digging up my backyard would be a complete waste of your time. Thank you. Now, I saw a nationwide coronavirus test to be sure, but Trump doesn't really see it that way.
That kind of test, literally maximum, you understand, there's some people don't want to do that, but it's just literally maximum.